What is a do-it-yourself ductless mini-split system? Today we're going to take a look at do-it-yourself mini-split ductless systems and find out why they've become a popular HVAC option thanks to the combination of their cost-effectiveness and energy efficiency wrapped in a straightforward design that is easy to install. Just like a traditional whole house split system, the ductless mini-split gets its name because it uses both indoor equipment and outdoor equipment connected by a line set. The outdoor unit contains the condenser and it is linked by a copper refrigerant line set to the indoor unit, which contains the evaporator coil and air handler that sends cooled air into the room. Of course, it's called a ductless mini split because there's no ductwork involved. This is why they are ideal for homeowners or business owners who need to cool a single room or zone with pre-charged refrigerant lines. Anyone with moderate do-it-yourself skills can install these. Just remember to keep in mind that not all ductless mini-split systems are do-it-yourself mini-splits. A mini-split system that is not packaged as do-it-yourself uses custom lengths on the refrigerant line sets that need to be installed and charged by a trained HVAC installer. There are several key advantages that do-it-yourself ductless mini-splits have over traditional split systems. For starters, mini-splits are more energy efficient with a higher SEER than traditional AC split systems. This makes mini-splits more cost-effective since you save money on both the installation and the operation. Since do-it-yourself systems come with pre-charged line sets and there's no ductwork to install, you can retrofit almost any existing space. This means you can heat or cool your workshop to a precise temperature completely independent of your office space. Ductless air conditioning and heating also provides multi-stage filtration that can drastically reduce dust, bacteria, pollen, allergens, and other harmful particles in the air. If you're debating whether a do-it-yourself ductless mini-split is right for you, just follow these simple guidelines. Confirm that the ductless mini-split you plan to purchase is specifically packaged as do-it-yourself installable. Be honest about your comfort level with hand tools and your ability to understand basic electrical wiring, including the color coding of wiring schematics. If you're planning to install a do-it-yourself ductless mini-split, then you should have a drill and a standard set of drill bits, a 3-inch hole saw, a hammer, slotted and Phillips screwdrivers, needle nose pliers, a standard set of hex keys, adjustable wrench, torque wrench, utility knife, a 24-inch level, safety glasses, and work gloves. We hope you found this video helpful in determining if a do-it-yourself ductless mini-split system would be the best choice for your heating and cooling needs. If you need any further assistance or have additional questions, please give us a call, send us an email, or chat with us online.